Happy Friday, everyone. A really nice warm weekend ahead. For those interior spots, that ridge of high pressure to our east is going to help warm them up. In fact, heat advisory for all of our mountains. But along the coast, we're seeing an increasing onshore flow. This is going to allow for that marine layer to build and actually greet us tomorrow morning with those morning clouds, followed by some afternoon sunshine. Temperatures staying above average this weekend, but that will help those coastal areas cool down just a tad. Sunday is really a repeat of Saturday, but looking ahead to next week, we're going to see some areas of low pressure from the north drop on down. This is going to allow for cooler conditions by the time we get to the middle of next week, including those temperatures falling below normal for this time of year. So take a closer look at this heat advisory. It is currently in place and it does stay in place until we get to Sunday night. This is for all of our mountains as well as for the interior spots of San Luis Obispo County. As we see those highs between 97 to 107 degrees, when these are issued, it's really your good reminder to limit your time outdoors. It is not time to go for a mountain hike, and if you are going to be spending time outdoors, to make sure you bring lots of water with you. As far as that cloud cover, coastal spots are going to see it move in. As we get into tomorrow morning, Santa Barbara, South Coast, Ventura County greeted with that cloud cover for the first time in a couple days. Central Coast, you've been enjoying the cloud cover this week, but you are going to be seeing it deepen up a little bit as we go into your Saturday morning. By Saturday afternoon, the clouds clear, and then we have that beautiful sunshine. Sunday, the return of the cloud cover comes back in for those morning hours, followed by afternoon sunshine. The exception is going to be some of those Central Coast beach cities like we've been seeing this week. It's been keeping some spots like Morro Bay and Vandenberg actually below 70 degrees because they're not seeing too much sunshine even as they head into the afternoon. So closer look at Santa Barbara's forecast in the morning. It's upper 60s. As you head into those afternoon hours, you do get back into the 80s. While evening, a nice 75 degrees. As we take a look at San Ynez, great day to head outside to the pool as you're in the mid 90s as you head later into those afternoon hours. So closer look at those highs for tomorrow. Upper 70s to low 80s for the Santa Barbara South Coast. Well above normal for this time of year. Lompoc's one of the most mild locations there with a high at 75. San Ynez gets into the mid-90s, while Santa Maria there at 79 degrees. Paso, dealing with that heat advisory, does mean triple digits for you. San Luis Obispo at 84, Pismo Beach there, enjoying some low 70s. So if you need a cool off from the heat inland, head to those beaches in San Luis Obispo County. As far as the Ventura County beaches, a little bit warmer down there. Ventura hit 77, while Ojai is flirting with the triple digits. Now, looking ahead to your Sunday forecast, you can expect to see only minor changes. You can see most cities just a degree or so off from the day before. That's like your weekend forecast. Have a lovely weekend.